c'est un four.
Il y a mon mot qu'on y dit.
C'est un four.
And then when it keeps going, woo, 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 one driver, come on, the head goes like. You understand? Tu vas tout.
C'est bien.
We don't care. We do not care. We need to address these issues, and that is why I am here today. Have you realized how they name themselves? They give themselves names that have impacts on them. Right? Name like Bill Gates. Bill is money, Gates is Gates. He brought bills, money, he opened gates for people. He even opened Windows, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10. Beautiful guy. Another family said, let's name our king, let's give him a name like, you know, a name that creates jobs for people. Let's call him Steve Jobs. 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 Steve is Steve, I don't understand what the fuck Steve is. And this guy came, he brought Jobs.
Drink water.
Ah, drink water, they mean. But you know, these names have impacts. A name like, they say, oh, we want our son to be an internet sensation. Let's give him a name that sounds like a password. Zuckerberg. And he brought Facebook. Even in Africa, there's this guy, his name is so thick like cement. Dangote! You guys get my drift, right? In Ghana, there's this lady who has never been happy in a movie before. Her name is Amake Abebrese. Have you ever seen her happy in a movie before? Every day, don't kill my husband. Every day, Amake Abebrese is Abebrese. There's this beautiful lady, her name is Jocelyn Dunas. You know Jocelyn Dunas? Sorry? Jocelyn Dunas. It's what? Dumas. It's not Dunas. Then it's not a joke anymore. Well, Dumas, Dunas, there's us, right? So you guys get my point, right? Exactly. And then like Mahama. In Hausa, Mahama means corruption. It's a joke, eh? I know my people, I know you guys. We're going to see the bit of us, see ya? You can't do it to me. And you're starting here, you say, oh, that's here, now we're going to see the bit of us, see ya? It's a joke, bro. See ya, they were hammer-banner, bro.